Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can calculate power of a number using recursion in C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. In this demonstration, I am going to implement a program to calculate power of a number using recursion in C. First of all, I am including a header file that is stdio.h. Then I am declaring a function power. This is function declaration. Here name of function is power. Its return type is integer and it will receive two arguments of integer type as input. Then main function. Inside main function I am declaring three variables which are base, power and result. Then inside printf I am typing a message, enter base value, that I am going to read using scanf inside b variable. Then again printf, enter power value, scanf %d %p. So with this way base and power values will be available. For example, base is 3 and power is 2. So it means we have to calculate 3 raised 2. So 3 will be multiplied 2 times so that result can be evaluated. Now I am calling this power function and I am passing both the values inside it that are base and power. This statement is function call. Now I am going to display the calculated result using this printf statement and then return 0 because return type of main is integer. This is complete implementation of main function. Now I am going to define power function. This block will be known as function definition. Inside this function definition, I have to implement some statements and this function will work in recursive process. So first I am going to implement a base condition. So if power value is 0, then it will return 1, else it will return b into power b comma p minus 1. This if condition is known as base condition here, which is responsible for checking whether the recursion process will be terminated or not. So if it is true, then return statement will return 1 and recursion will be terminated. Otherwise, this else statement, which is containing another return, it will store b into inside the stack and then power function will be called again. So inside power function definition, I have called power function. That's why this function is a recursive function. And this statement is recursive function call. So power function will be called again and again. And this definition will work more than one time. If this condition is true, then only return 1 will be executed. And then this recursive process will be terminated. So now I am executing this code. I am entering base value 2 and power value 3. You can see the result, which is 8. So it is calculating 2 raised 3. It means 2 is multiplied 3 times, 2 into 2 into 2. So 2 into 2, 4, and 4 into 2 is 8. So this code is working properly. This way you can calculate power of a number using recursion in C. I hope you have understood this concept well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta_Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.